the two ladies walked straight past me, didn't even acknowledge anything, just walked straight past, didn't even say, can we help you? That's the type of business you run. A lot of you in here are absolutely disgusting. And you're talking to me about respect? Me? I got a reason why I'm angry. They don't have reasons to fuck up an order when you read it off the bloody piece of paper. Do I make a valid point? Do I?
Excuse me.
Do I make a valid point? You get me, but you pretty much get me and you're saying, I kiss my ass, I don't give a shit about you. Anyway, clearly you're not going to do what I do. That's fine. Take my $94 today, but I can guarantee you, you're going to be.
Double
Look it up on the Uber Eats receipt.
106.